I'm just very honored to be that sister to all these legends. And I'm not gonna take up all your time. I'm not gonna take up any more time. So I talked to you for 2 minutes, almost 2 minutes. In that 2 minutes, 40 people in this country were abused in a domestic violence situation. 40 people, just while I talked to you. Have a great day. Thank you for everything you've done. Enjoy the boxing program.
Born in Mexico City, Mexico, he turned pro in 1993 and captured the NABO, NABF, and USBA featherweight titles before stopping Emmanuel Medina for the vacant IBF featherweight championship.
Yay,
Darren Gaynor for the WBA featherweight championship. Fought such talented fighters as Marco Antonio Barrera, Joel Masakior, Juan Diaz, Timothy Bradley, Mike Alvarado, and Manny Pacquiao 4 times. The gifted boxer puncher retired in 2014 with a record of 56 wins, 7 defeats, and 1 draw, with 40 knockouts. In the modern category, 2020, Hall of Fame inductee Juan Manuel Marquez.
So I want to thank the organizers of those beautiful event. When I started my career, my dream was to be a world champion. After 21 years of career, I was 7-time world champion in 4 different divisions. I always have said, with effort and discipline, the dreams come true. I feel very excited to be here for 2 things. The first one, just the greatest of the sport of boxing are here. The second one, International Boxing Hall of Fame, is the last step to have successful in this career. I want to congratulate all of the Boxing Hall of Fame. This is for my family, this is for all sport boxing fans, especially the Mexican and Latinos fans. Thank you.
And I love that he speaks English at the podium now. He was always afraid, you know, he said, no, they make fun of me. I said, you speak two languages.
Born in Linwood, California, he amassed over 200 amateur wins before turning pro in 1993.
That's a shame.
In 1997, he defeated Philip Holliday for the IBF lightweight championship in a string of 8 successes.
Ellie Seckback, reporting.
But ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Seckback, reporting.
ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Seckback, reporting.